Hey fam, hey my besties, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Bibi Manasa, because the one and only, yes. After the inaugural flight, okay, at Ebonyi International Airport, I thought it's wise for me to check out the control tower so that I'll show you guys what the control tower looks like now that flight operations have commenced fully at Ebonyi International Airport. So I want to show you guys what it looks like. The 10th floor of this tower. Oh my god. I'd like all of you to watch this video till the end. I decided to go to the 10th floor to make sure that I capture everything that I needed to capture in the control tower. So I went to the 10th floor. Just watch this video. Enjoy yourself. You'll be entertained. You'll be informed. At least if you have never seen a control tower, like the inside of a control tower or a completed control tower before, this is the first time you're going to be seeing how it looks like. So just enjoy this video basically, and please, if you have not subscribed, I beg, make una subscribe to my YouTube channel now, eh? That's the only thing I need from you, and it's not going to cost you anything to subscribe. Subscription is free. Just click on that red subscribe button, that subscribe button that you are seeing now, click on it. 74% of you don't subscribe. Hey, you know good now, I beg. Make gonna try this subscribe, okay? And stop skipping ads. Help my YouTube ministry. So guys, let me go show you what the control tower looks like after the inaugural flight. Of course, the control tower, everything is completed. So let me show you all the equipment, everything that is always in the control tower. So if you don't know what the control tower looks like before, I'm about to show you guys today. And because of you guys, I got to the 10th floor. I beg, just watch this video first. I don't want to talk too much. Watch the video first. So guys, this is the first floor. This is the first floor of the control tower. I'll show you what the view looks like. So this is the first view. That's from the control tower. The first view of the airport from the control tower. So right now we are moving to the second floor. No worry. We will reach the end today. So this is the view of the airport from the second floor. So let's continue. How many floors remain? Jesus. I beg. So this is the third one. Thank you. So this is the third floor view from the control tower. Omo, you know easy. And they said this is just the third floor. So this is the third floor view.
Okay, so now
what
all that
is? So we are going to the fourth floor.
Uh-huh.
So today, guys, I promise you,
like this,
I will get to the tenth floor.
Like this, I follow.
Oh my God! So this is the fourth floor view from the control tower. The fourth floor view of the airport.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, now this is the fifth floor view, the fifth floor, the view of the airport. So let's continue, guys. Wow, so you can see the fire service very well from here. Now this is the sixth floor, Habi? Seventh floor rather, the seventh floor view of the international airport. You should say go fist go. Let's continue.
Yeah, at the seventh.
So we are heading to the 8th floor.
Come on, 8th floor. Like this.
Whoa. So this is the 8th floor view of the airport from the control tower. Is this not lovely, guys? So we move. We move progressively. Okay? We are heading to the 9th floor. So this is the 9th floor view of this airport from the control tower. So you can see everywhere very well.
I am at the 9th floor view, you guys.
Honestly, I get phobia for height. Please.
Why do you care? You don't fall, just fall.
Please, guys, I'll advise you, don't try this. This is the last floor of the control tower, guys. I'm on top of the control tower at this point. Please don't try this. If you have phobia for height like me, I beg, don't even dare. Don't even try it. It is down, I swear. So this is on top of the control tower. I swear, if person mistakenly pushed person for him, nothing, as in no remedy,
Jesus.
The person will not survive. But let's see now, God. Honestly.
So I land there. See it?
Wow. So can you see the flyover there? Can you see the flyover there? Mm-hmm. Oh God, this is amazing.
See that our land now.
Yes. This is beautiful.
My state is here.
Ah, this is beautiful. Hey, how are we going to go down like this? This is the end, the gate. That's the police station. Wow, this is amazing. Please, if you have phobia for heights, don't even try it. See, Percy, baby, in the fear, you don't enjoy them now.
I'm telling you. Come on, guys. This is on top of the 10th tower of our airport. We are serious.